the greatest playwright. I wonder why. I'll tell you why. He's the greatest playwright. I'll tell you why. He wrote poems called sonnets. Yes, man, he was really on it for the stage. 38 plays to date. In Stratford-on-Avon, he spent every night up slaving. Queen Elizabeth thought they were all great. Do you know he was an actor? But for him, the extra factor was the globe where he put on his plays. Some funny, some so tragic, some were full of royal magic, and the audience stood watching amazed. Will Shakespeare wow? You're the greatest writer. Will Shakespeare wow? Hey Shakespeare wow. You're the greatest playwright. Hey Shakespeare wow. 1564 was the year that he was born, and he died in 1616. He had three kids with Anne, but hey, he's no family.